Okay, game bag time. What do we get?
We got a bunch of paper.
I already know what's in there, so it's not surprising.
Oh boy.
Star Trek!
Oh, we're gonna try again for that?
Yeah.
Try again? I've never experienced it.
Hand it to me.
It was just like a constant miscarriage. We just gotta keep trying.
We'll see if it even fucking runs.
Is this a quality game?
It's a co-op game. Because
I've never heard of a quality Star Trek.
This is a game we stole.
Star Trek. Oh, we did steal it. Fuck GameStop.
We were hiding
discs
inside the thing.
They don't check the because you know how they have the sleeves.
Yeah,
they just have all the sleeves.
Yeah,
you hand them like this thick ass fucking thing, and they're like, "Oh, one game, awesome." Beep, and they're like, "Don't even bother to check."
Like, you like stick fucking 5 discs.
Yeah,
in one game, please. You hold them like these, so give them a fucking whopper.
Oh my god, I remember Jesse in high school was a fucking d-
Oh, I thought that was it. You thought that was the Wii?
No, I thought it was working.
Oh.
No, my Xbox is doing that thing.
Oh, was I not supposed to connect my controller?
What are you doing?
Bounty Hunter ST is trying to...
God, this is such an old controller. See the dent and how it wore out all the rubber.
This is like fucked.
Yep.
Stay.
It's the old 360 for you. Built to last.
Dude, it's blinking like it's trying to open. What are you doing?
Look at that Steele's character.
Gosh, so old.
Howdy,
okay,
boys.
You know what? I got... So the
completed
game's already in there. The game's already in there, so if I turn it off... I said, screw it, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna, like, fully get it done.
Yeah.
Kind of thing. You have to reconnect your controller again.
Okay.
Yeah, dude. Modern Warfare was, like, I think the only Modern Warfare that I prestiged. Except for Call of Duty 4, I think.
Yeah, great. You're right. Same for
Don't
me.
Hit open tray. Oh my god, it's not even reading it. What the fuck? Might not be doing game bag.
Did we just break your Xbox live on stream?
Well, here,
dude, it's not broken. It's
what
just...
if I clicked open tray?
Try it.
Hit, okay. Alright. Wait, close no, wait, it. No, wait.
Yeah,
wait.
I'll wait. It still says open.
That's what I mean.
Closing. Oh, that's you doing it.
No, I didn't do it.
Oh, opening! I'm not doing anything!
I told you! It's fucking possessed! I'm not touching it.
You just upload this as a video called Steele's Xbox.
I'm not touching it! You can see it blinking, it's trying.
What if I spam the button like I did at Ian's house?
No, I didn't.
I saw you push it in.
Because it would just open and then close! You see what I mean? It's like.
Maybe just hold it.
You see what I mean? I'm not crazy.
There. Oh, it's reading.
What the fuck?
Still, you have no experience with this shit.
Oh, it didn't read anything.
Yeah, because you gotta like smack the fucking Xbox to read something.
I told you!
Hey!
I told you, motherfuckers!
You have to
get it?
Beat the shit
really
out of the fucking 360.
Just beat
get
it.
Beat it, fucking beat it. Why can't that Xbox One
360 what? It has physics by NVIDIA?
Here, Steele. You can play this with Joey.
Hang on. I'm getting audio.
Wait, oh, okay, we just got jumped into this.
Gears of Trek.
Mass Effect. I don't know what's going on. My phases are set to bonerize.
Use your smart brain to solve this laser fight,
Why
Joey.
Why can't I move?
I can't even tell you how we got in this situation.
We're fighting lizard people, okay?
You're fighting Jaggerses.
Then Kirk's dead. Did I get shot? What just happened?
I don't know.
We just got thrown into that. What kind of sense is this?
Man, we thought this looked good back then.
This looked good.
This looked good.
That looked good.
Spock, buddy! Well, they're best friends. They're just going through a rough patch.
shit. Captain Kirk,
your eyebrows are fucked.
Are we fighting?
You wanna do it? You wanna do it? Go do
it? Are we about to duke it?
You wanna rodeo with this clown?
It turns into Dragon Ball Fighters.
Oh boy. Why are we so angry at each other? Come at me, eyebrows!
I got my baby fists. Oh, they did like the Tekken thing.
What kind of chess hell
That's
is that?
That's a chess for people who think they're smart.
Fucking D10 chess, man. I heard Trump plays this game all the time.
Yeah.
Damn it.
You fucking see that shit coming all the time. He's a retard.
This one have I ever been predictable? That is precisely why the move was predictable, Captain.
Oh, what's wrong with your finger? Put that thing away.
I stick it up my bum.
Shall we finish the game later, or do you concede defeat? You should know me better than that by now, Spock. I never concede.
Watch him run back and just kick it.
He just fucking let his queen get taken. Uh-huh. And tell me how that benefits you, moving one piece.
Only an intellectual could tell you.
Only a true master of chess.
The whole game.
Fucking moving one space like that. Yeah. I guess so. Bing, bing. All right.
Oh.
All right.
Oh, where am I? Shit, how immersive.
Wait, I want to test something. I've seen this before. Joey.
What?
Stand right there. Okay. Yeah, do that and then walk up to him. And then move the camera down. No, walk up to him. And just like, yeah, and then just like walk in front of him. Not like, behind him rather. Like you can, okay, now turn the camera around.
Turn it like this way?
Yeah. You can really fuck with the camera in this. I seen it. Oh, there! Did you see it? Yeah! Oh. Yeah! 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 Yeah!
Oh my god! Oh, what are you doing?
Why are you so big?
I don't appreciate you going into my face. No, we're checking out your ears, okay? I like how I just clip.
I must scan your ears.
I just like how I'm clipping through him just to like fit.
Oh my god!
Wait, Joey, look towards the camera. Just keep your back turned. Oh god.
I too want to try this.
Oh, you're right there. Okay. Stop. You're pissing me off.
You're trying so
hard. How am I moving? Why am I so short? Okay.
I don't think it works when both of us are doing it.
I think it's easier in single player. You got the gist of it.
What are you doing? I got you.
This way, Captain.
Stop moving! Okay, Joey, stop moving. I had it.
Oh, did you? I had it. It's like you're like sitting on his shoulder.
Son of a bitch. Like, it's weird.
Joey.
Is it because he's like right... I have no clue. I can't get him sometimes.
Is Spock taking a selfie?
Selfies!
What's our objective right now?
I'm on my Instagram, okay? Hey,
don't be alarmed, Lightfoot.
Who the fuck put this guy on my ship?
What is wrong with your face?
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh, Kirk's out of here. He doesn't want it.
Hey,
don't talk to the
I need to see your face.
Hey, while you're doing that, I'm gonna see your face.
God damn it.
Oh, not this way.
Scanning for
not ready for work.
She can't be bothered still. She's on her
She's on her holo tablet.
Oh my god, you fucking fat lump.
What is with your eyes?
Do you not want to stare into those as you make sweet, passionate love?
Look at him. Just disgusting.
Get off me! Captain on deck! The radiation. Salute me, bitches!
It's Zoe, Sam Noah.
Aren't you supposed to be Gamora?
Gamora? Oh, he's dead.
Oh, he got killed by his own car.
Yeah. Such a shame. He's
dead. Scotty, you're supposed to be in the engine room. What the fuck are you doing here?
You live there.
You might fry the systems.
Well, okay, we're leaving.
The two heads of the command are just gonna go down on their own.
Who gave you that haircut?
Who gave you that nose?
I was gonna say that!
You've got a really pointy nose, bud. Sad face.
Got many other pointy things, fucker.
What are you doing?
With his ears. Is he a Zelda? Is he a Zelda?
Girl!
Girl! Yes. How'd he get down here?
What the camera?
We took the turbo lift.
Scan him.
Squatty!
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 You're so fucking big!
You're bigger than your mom's ass! Holy shit! Look at him! He's fucking hideous! Look how dumb he is with his men. He's so finished.
Oh my god. What is happening?
Dude, he's done.
Oh my god! Steele, you truly gone where no man has gone before.
I am in hell!
Take a taste of my bones.
Hey, okay, where's our shuttle buddy?
I don't know, this place looks promising.
You're my lieutenant. I don't know anything about ships. I just got this job wearing the green shirt.
Green?
Shut up!
Green!
Oh, we going out?
Is that a
now?
Green outfit still that you're wearing?
Definitely.
What am I wearing
green.
If you could be...
You're blue!
Oh.
Blue?
Blue?
Is that the Millennium Falcon?
We're just gonna fly. Two stars flying at each other is probably not the best decision. And then somebody built a station here, you fucking idiots.
There has been scan.
Every night, Joey will go and measure his penis. As his Spockanoid tradition.
What is happening?
Going through a
Spockanoid tradition.
Shut up!
What'd you say?
Vulcan tradition, Spockanoid tradition. Vulcan tradition! Where you going, bitch?
Fuck! What the fuck?
I got murdered. Well, that man.
You okay?
We're one Spockanoid short.
He died the way he wanted to go out.
I can jump. I got hop. What you got, bitch?
Now watch me hop.
Now watch me, nay-nay.
Watch me, nay-nay.
Where's the bed?
A bed?
There's an alien in there.
Don't. No.
Now squeeze on it.
I'm right behind you.
Oh my god,
oh,
you're God!
Oh,
he's doing it now,
guys! He's fucking terrified!
Where are you going?
Star Trek Isolation.
Help me! That fuck is so fucking ugly!
Yeah. Oh my god!
Oh my god,
I'm fucking dying in here! Help! Help me!
Oh, I got you!
Why'd I die?
I don't know.
Oh my gosh.
That's a way of saying that.
What do you got over there?
I found a millimeter, Peter.
Ooh, a ruler. I'll take that for tonight.
Buzz Lightyear to Star Command. There appears to be no signs of life anywhere.
Oh, big dicks.
Your command!
Axe? Oh, you did all the work.
Oh no, we didn't lose Spockanoid one!
Why didn't he just fall normally? Why do you have to tumble on his butt like a little toddler?
Oh my gosh. Can be hacked.
I hope there's a fun hacking minigame.
I've heard Spockanoids are immune to fire.
That was a fun minigame.
Oh.
We got a man down!
Oh, he's fine.
He's back up.
Suck this big dick!
Sir, right now would be most illogical.
One, because you have a small one. And two,
this place is on fire.
Match signals.
I said suck it.
I feel like I'm about to fail this.
Let me get this on my gram.
I can't do the hack. You can try it.
You failure.
What am I doing?
I think you're just matching that little buzzy line at the bottom right. So that one.
Try to match sound.
Oh, right there.
Oh, I see.
Wait, no.
Oh,
too much.
Joey,
I'm trying.
Too much. So it's like that now. It's more sporadic.
This is a good minigame.
I got this. I got this.
Oh, yeah, oh my god! All
8 seconds! Mash it! Just mash everything! Mash! Mash everything!
That's why you put an intellectual here! I can't move. You got me stuck!
What did we hack that for?
I don't know.
Hey, does this door open now?
Oh, that way.
Is there any, like, gunplay in this
where's
game?
Where's the combat? No, Star Trek is about adventure!
The adventure's the journey, man.
Yeah.
Whoa! I got flipped up like a fucking hamburger.
Oh, he dead. He needs some milk.
Oh dear.
Oh.
Raggy.
Oh.
Help. Started shit right here.
No, 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 no.
It's up to you. Use your tricorder to deactivate it. LB.
That's you.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Pulse arrow, man. Thank you!
Wait, did you get deactivated?
Oh. Up I go, come on! Come on, let me go up! Up! Okay. We have guns now?
I guess so.
Fuck, did you die?
Oh! That fucking arm was coming right for me.
What did you just do? I am a master at parkour.
This game looks great.
What are we trying to do?
Oh, there's the door.
God fucking damn it, Lieutenant!
Are you telling sprint? Me I was supposed to?
Can you roadie run?
Trying to.
Like the clearsable?
I don't understand.
Ow! Oh! Wait! Hang on. Is RB stun and R1
yeah,
is kill?
So.
Red. Yeah. One stun and one is to kill.
Where are we going there, Jimmy?
Down. Think.
Ah!
Oh, where'd he go?
It's us against the sun.
Oh my god.
Not too far off!
Thank you, Captain.
Oh!